This might look like a normal pen, but it's not. It's actually a spy camera. The camera is right there.